Problem number 3, so under this chapter, third one, show that the angle between the circles x square plus y square is equal to a square and x square plus y square is equal to ax plus ay is 3 pi by 4. Okay. So first let us have a brief discussion before going to attempt this problem. 3 pi by 4 means 135 degrees, am I correct? Pi by 4 is 45, 45 into 3 is 135. So that means it is enough to prove that cos theta is equal to minus 1 by root 2. Okay? If cos theta is equal to minus 1 by root 2, that is cos theta is equal to cos 135, that is 3 pi by 4, theta becomes 3 pi by 4. But how to calculate cos theta? So cos theta can be calculated, so using the formula d square minus r1 square minus r2 square by 2 r1 r2. So that means first of all c1 center of the first circle, r1 radius of the first circle, c2 center of the second circle, r2 next center of the second circle, d the distance between the two centers of the circles we have to find out, then substitute in the formula cos theta. So it is enough to prove that cos theta is equal to minus 1 by root 2, so that we can write theta is equal to 3 pi by 4. Okay, I hope you might have understood the method process. Okay, shall we start? Okay, let us solve the problem. Let the given circles be S is equal to x square plus y square minus a square is equal to 0, S dash x square plus y square minus ax minus ay is equal to 0. Now c1 is equal to, this is standard form, origin 0 comma 0. Here c2 is a by 2 comma a by 2. Okay. Now radius r1 is equal to a, here r2 is equal to root of a square by 4 plus a square by 4 and minus 0, this leave it, root of 2 a square by 4 root of a square by 2, that is a by root 2. Now let us find out the value of d. D equals to distance between the centers, so root of x square plus y square, if one of the vertices is origin, this is a square by 4 plus a square by 4, this you get root of 2 a square by 4, 2 1 jar 2, this is a by root 2. Let theta be the angle between two circles S is equal to 0 and S dash is equal to 0. Am I correct? Now, cos theta is equal to d square minus r1 square minus r2 square by 2 r1 r2. It has to be recalled in our mind. Now, so let us substitute respective values. D square means a square by 2 minus r1 square, that is a square. R2 square also a square by 2 minus 2 r1 r2, 2 into a by root 2. So, a square by 2 gets cancelled. Minus a square by root 2 by 2 is root 2 by root 2 is root 2, root 2 a square cancel, minus 1 by root 2. I already told you, it is enough to prove that cos theta is equal to minus 1 by root 2. This means cos theta is equal to cos 135 cos 3 pi by 4. Therefore, theta is equal to 3 pi by 4. The angle between two circles is 135 degrees. It has been proved. Okay, observe the problem. So now you can note down. Fourth problem. Find the equation of the common chord of x minus a whole square plus y minus b whole square is equal to c square, and x minus b whole square plus y minus a whole square is equal to c square. A does not equal to b. Okay. So, very logical question this is. So, the common chord of these two circles we have to find out. Common chord means if the two circles intersect each other. For example, like this. If the two circles, suppose like this, intersect like this. If you join this line, this is called common chord. So, how to find out common chord? It's very easy, very simple. Suppose this is s is equal to 0, this is s dash is equal to 0. In the previous problems, in the previous episodes you might have seen, we have discussed, if the two circles touch each other like this, or they may touch like this also. This is called common tangent. This is called common tangent. These common tangents equation can be evaluated using the formula s minus s dash is equal to 0. Using same formula itself only, the equation of the common chord we can find out. Because s minus s dash is equal to 0 represents a linear equation in x and y. That satisfies both the point of intersection. So, that's why simply apply s minus s dash is equal to 0. So, that means, let us come to this problem. Let us say first one is s, second one is s dash. First simplify it, put into general form. After that subtract one circle equation from other equation and equate to 0, we get the equation of the common chord. Okay? Let us do the problem. Solution. Let the given circles B, s is equal to x minus a whole square plus y minus b whole square is equal to c square. this can be simplified. X square plus y square minus 2ax minus 2by, this is a square plus b square minus c square, this is s equal to 0. Now, next equation, s dash is equal to x minus b whole square plus y minus a whole square is equal to c square. Now, this can be written, s dash is equal to, I hope you are following, x square plus y square minus 2bx minus 2ay plus b square plus a square minus c square is equal to 0. Now, the equation of the common chord is s minus s dash is equal to 0. Now, x square plus y square minus 2ax minus 2by plus a square plus b square minus c square and minus of x square plus y square minus 2bx minus 2ay minus 2ay plus b square plus a square minus c square equated to 0. Let us remove the brackets. So, x square plus y square minus 2ax minus 2by plus a square plus b square minus c square and minus x square minus y square plus 2bx plus 2ay minus b square minus a square plus c square is equal to 0. X square cancel, y square cancel. A square cancel, b square, c square, c square. From these two, we can take out 2x common. If you take 2x common or minus 2x common, you get a minus b. Here also take minus 2 plus 2y common, a minus b equal to 0. Since a does not equal to b, you can take out a minus b common. If you take minus 2 of a minus b common, we get x minus y is equal to 0. Since a does not equal to b, a minus b is not equal to 0. So, x minus y is equal to 0 by something 0 or x is equal to y. The common chord always passes through the origin. Just go through it.